It's the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the treacherous Captain Scarlet and slew the Leviathan. And as the sun set on Pandora, the Vault Hunters realized that while they'd found Captain Blade's lost armory, the true treasure of the sands had been inside them all along. The end. How was that?
This is like watching Skag's hump. That wasn't so hard.